remember when this road was 60 all the way down. I'm sure there are those who'll be able to remember when the speed limit was 70. And now it's 30. And look at the stretch. 40. But nothing here. Couple of driveways, we've got more driveways than that on my road, and that's 60. No consistency about these speed limits at all. Love to know whose idea they are. There's Owain warming his tyres up. Nods. When you're out on a bike, isn't it? Every strange smell wafts into your nostrils, unless it happens to be curry and chips. You're thinking to yourself, well, I've got something burning on the bike. Told him to ride his own ride, don't think about me. Don't give him any instructions. Backed off that corner and I'm backing off this one, and yes, you see his head. Lack of practice, lack of practice. like his positioning. He's always got it quite well positioned. Nice part of the world, this, but not a lot in the way of topography, just gently undulating flatland, really. There's a nice old property, look at that, lovely property. And another over there, somewhat old, somewhat newer, I should say, than the one we just looked at. By Jove. Is that a golf course? It'd have to be, really, wouldn't it? Very nice. Sort of thing you imagine Captain Jack Aubrey to return home to from his voyages on HMS Surprise. Still 30. Unbelievable. Now you see, scooter rider, conditioned not to return the nod. He should have seized that opportunity with both hands. ubiquitous between all of that. Good old boy. What drink?